Hello guys, welcome to Civil Point. In this video we are going to find the quantity of paint which will be used for our construction projects. during construction project we have to find the quantity of paint during finishing. Let's suppose we have a room of 8 meter to 5 meter. It's a rectangular room, so we will calculate a quantity of paint in 2 to 3 simple steps. First of all, we will measure the length of all the walls. So if these are the walls, 4 walls of one room, we will measure total length of them. So we have 8 meter plus 8 meter. So 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 5 meter, which will be 8 plus 5 meter plus 5 meter. So it will be 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 5, 21. And 21 plus 5, 26 meter. This will be our first step. We will measure the length of all the walls. Secondly, we will have to multiply this length to the height of the room. So let's suppose we have the height. We have height of room. Let's suppose we have 2.5 meter. So or you can say 3 meter. So we will multiply this one, 26 meter into 3 meter. It's total length of the wall and its total height. What we will get is 26 into 3, it's 78. It will be in 7 meter square. So this is the total area of the paint that we will use for this room. So normally we do 2 coats for the paint. So for 2 coats we have to multiply this one with 2. So 7, we will multiply 78 to 2, it will be 156 meter square. So this will be the total quantity, final quantity of the paint that will be used for this room. Now the last thing that we have to know is the coverage of the paint that we are going to use. So normally it varies from distributor to distributor, like you are using Berger paint, Dulux paint, or other ribbon. So you have to find this on the outside label of your tin. So you will simply the given quantity will be in square meter per liter. What does it mean? It means that how much paint will be used in liters for 1 square meter of the area of the wall or ceiling. Simple. So simply you will have to divide this one with this value. So let's suppose our distributor give us the value of 5 meter square, 5 square meter per liter. It means that 1 liter will cover 5 meter square of the area of the wall or the ceiling. So we will divide 156 divided by 6. So 156 divided by 6 will be 26. So it means that 26 liters of the paint will be used for this room. So you will order the quantity of paint accordingly. So this was a simple step, simple formula for the quantity of paint. If you find this helpful, kindly subscribe our channel Civil Point. Thank you.